for this Herbal Essences Loves shampoo. So instead of storing it in there, I might as well store it in there.
No, you might as well not. You and your Herbal Essences can go back into your room. Whatever you bring into the bathroom, you need to take out of the shower. No. That's why you have a cubby hole. A cubby. A cubby or your room. If you ain't got room for shit, that must mean you need to throw some shit away. If you can't fit the stuff you need in your room, you need to purge, A. To make sure you got room for your... Yeah, don't make me come in the shower. Jeff, I'm gonna count to three, and you and the shampoo better be out of the shower. Thank you.
Ugh, whoa, Louie. Why not? The pipes that go along your outside wall here. See, I'm doing it, and you should be doing it. You can't hang any Christmas lights or clothing, anything off those pipes, because I believe it's the water sprinkling system. Self-explanatory.
Hey! No!
Please!
No!
It looks ugly here.
It does, but keep it there.
Why?
Because you can't move the phones.
Oh.
Self-explanatory.
Bud Light? I wanted a PBR.
Oh, wait, whoa, wait a minute, what are you doing?
Recycling my Bud Light.
But that's a wounded soldier. You can't put a wounded soldier in a body bag when it's not dead yet.
Why not? I thought that was more humane.
Look, that's gross. I mean, how would you feel if you had to go through all this stuff and store it, and then this half full of bottles all over the place, and it's spilling all over the floor, it's spilling all over you, it's spilling all out of the bag? Go pour it out. The bathroom's that way.
Self-explanatory.
Stop! What are you doing?
I'm moving the recycling bin.
Why?
So if, like, a can bounces out of a trash can, it doesn't get recycled over here.
But you can't move the trash can. It has to stay there.
Why not?
Because it's easier for the housekeeper. They don't have enough time to search through your room to find the recycling bin.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
So in your common room, or in the entryway, there's two trash cans and two recycle bins. The rule is that you keep them in the entryway, not in your bedrooms. If you need a trash can for your bedroom, please purchase your own. It's less trash in one trash can, so that there's not as much. It's not overflowing as often.
Hold on, Jeff. Did you flush? Did you put the seat down?
Self-explanatory.
Ah, son of a bitch!
Whoa! I'm locking myself.
What happened?
I locked myself out of my room. Can you let me in?
Where's your key?
What, my key card? My key card is in the room.
Your physical key.
What physical key?
Every student in the tower has a key to their room. You can pick up that key at Rhodes Hall. In fact, you have to.
Wait a minute, what the hell is Rhodes Hall?
Rhodes Hall is security. On top of security, the second floor, it's facilities. That's where you pick up the key. And when you're done at the end of the year, turn it back in for $100.
Wait a minute, where the hell is Rhodes Hall? I've never been to Rhodes Hall.
I'm trying to do this.
I am so drunk and I hate this poster.
Don't rip down the posters, because that is rude. If you didn't put them up, then don't touch them and don't take them down.
Sorry.
Okay, so let me explain something to you. When you come on the elevator, if somebody asks you what floor you're going to, don't you reach your hand over in their space and press the button yourself, okay? Like so, watch this.
Hey girl, how you doing?
What's up, y'all?
What floor are you going to?
I'm going to the first floor.
Great. See, now this is the way you're supposed to enter the elevator. If somebody asks you what floor you're going to, let them press the button. Don't you reach your hand all the way across the thing and press the button. They trying to be nice. Let them do a good deed, okay? Just appreciate. Because if you reach your hand, I'm slapping. Or you may lose. You're going to pull back a nub. The next time somebody reach over in front of me, when I ask them what floor they want to get off, and pull them back a nub. Tired of that shit. That is rude. God. Oh.
Self-explanatory.
Hi, I'm Sandy. I am your Bowdoin mom on 11, 10, 9, 8, and 7 C and D.
My name is Silvan. I work six floors here in the Coles Tower. And I have 16 floor, 15, 14, 13, and 12. Second floor.
Hi, I'm Sonia Morrill, and I'm the housekeeper in the tower. I do the third floor, the fourth floor, fifth floor, sixth floor, and 7AB.
Jeff, what are you doing? Don't leave it scrunched up. It'll get moldy.
But somebody else was coming out of the shower too.
Wait a minute. Were you guys just
having sex in the shower? Yeah.
Don't do that either.
Self-explanatory. So to help us out, the best thing that you can do is keep your sink countertops clean. You know, your personal stuff, no toothbrushes, no, and it's mostly, we don't want to spray chemicals on your stuff. There are cubbies there, there are four cubbies. You can put the stuff in there and that's fine. Probably once every couple months we'll ask you to take it out so we can clean those cubbies, but please, please, it just helps us. And if you don't clean it off, chances are your sinks won't get clean. And you want clean sinks. So please keep your stuff off the sink countertops.
Where can I get a vacuum?
Okay, you come downstairs into the housekeeping closet down by the laundry room, and we have a little sign that you sign your name out and you get it for 24 hours. And we have four for the tower.
And now a word about the 16th floor.
This is not a party room. This is not a party room either.
Ready?
Yep.
Nope, not a party room. None of these rooms are party rooms.
Self-explanatory.
Hello, children of the tower.
Hi, Justin.
Hi. I have to just let you know about something that's been on my spirit. When something is on my spirit, I have to get it off. Okay, so let me explain something to you. These walls are paper thin in this school, okay? If you do something, if you bang, 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 and you skeet, skeet, skeeing, if you talking shit about somebody, if you tell somebody about your extremely personal business, your personal family life, what professor you don't like, what professor you would screw, anything else, or what you don't like about your roommates, you need to take it somewhere else because we can hear every damn thing going on in your bedroom in this apartment. In this tower.
You can be as loud as the hell you want when you're making love.
And just to be clear, we mean we can hear everything.
We're having sex!
It's finally happening!
Hey, shut that shit up! No, shut the hell up!
One, two, three, drinking game!
Wanna buy some weed?
We can also hear that. Louis sucks.
I know.
He is so dumb.
I know, he's like remedial.
He's so dumb. Louis sucks.
I know, like. Then put them up, then don't touch them, and don't take them down.
Sorry.
Hold on, Jeff. Did you flush?
Ugh.
Whoa, Louis. Having sex in the shower.
I love you all, my students.
Can you handle this, baby? Can you handle this?